They will have seen the team because I've not been with the team, but the team is very, very fit. Our team, they've tried so hard, the assistants, to do their best to see that the team becomes fit. We are now prepared for our opening game, which is tomorrow. Once you want to achieve a lot in the tournament, you need to win the first game. The first game is always a terrible match, and I think we are going to do our best to see that we win tomorrow's game. It's not going to be an easy game. Azam is a strong side. It's not the Azam of last time. It's the Azam for tomorrow. They're at home. They have prepared well. They are third on the league, in the league. So I think it's going to be a very, very tough game. And I think we have been hosted by them at their pitch. So they know how much we've been winning them. So they are going to come all out to see that they do their best. But I think our boys are really geared up, and they are waiting for that moment for tomorrow. I think I'm going to field in the four players who featured in under 20. The names of Poroto. Poroto will be assisting Aheebwa. They will be the strikers for tomorrow. Then we shall have Magambo Peter. We shall have Musa Ramadan. We shall have Anukani. I think the four will combine well with the rest to see that we achieve what we want.